Why don't you walk towards me right now?
No, I don't think so.
Okay, Frankie's from Long Island too. There you go. Alright, okay. So there we go, we got back with Speedy from New York. Alright, crowd number two is Snappy, owned by the Taylor family. Hi there. Hi, Libby, what's your name? Trying to trick you. Where are you from, Libby? From, your name's Sydney. Oh, okay, I was just reading off the card here. Sorry, Sydney. Alright, Sydney. Sydney, where are you from, Sydney? From England! That's why I said it's international people. That's right, yeah, it's an international competition. People from England. What part of England are you from? From Bristol. No, wait, I'm from Devon. I'm just underneath. Alright, so tell me, is crab racing big back home these days? You don't know. Oh, okay. So what sort of stuff have you and Snappy been up to get ready for this race? Sort of like push-ups and... There you go. All right, she's going to agree with me. All right, that's Sydney with Snappy. Crowd number three is Striker, owned by the Leo family. Is that right?
Wave fans, they are just getting started with that karaoke now. Meantime, folks, hang out, clear the deck for us here. We're going to get those lawn chairs up and the movie started in just a few minutes. Let's have one more round of applause for your good pirates! That's right, your crew staff team here.
I think you're forgetting about one very important 13th member of our squad. Champion, father, and now coach. It's a winning tradition like no other.
From lonely Neanderthal and Cro-Magnon to early warriors and medieval knights, all leading up to Monkhead basketball. Yes, our culture worships the aggressive throughout the ages, and we end up with spoiled, overpaid, bonehead athletes who contribute little to civilization other than slam dunks and touchdowns.
For the next one.
time?
Amazing cash prizes to be won, plus your chance at winning a possible $5,000.
No.
Why?
Come along and join your bingo team in there once again.
At 3:45,
that first game will begin. Well underway right now. Deck for forward in Walt Disney
Theater. Did you do the bingo?
Also coming up in the Walt Disney Theater this evening at 5 o'clock. Friends Rock.
Take me to nursery tonight.
With the children from the Oceaneers Lab and the Oceaneers Club.
I'll take this to my friend.
In plenty of time for that one. Once again, make sure not to miss out on this absolutely superb celebration. Friendship Rocks at 5 o'clock in Walt Disney Theatre.
How many friends do you have?
Whatever you do, folks, hope you are having a great evening. But don't forget, lots of fun and cash to be won. Bingo, 3:45 Walt Disney Theatre. We'll see you there.
Mummy, Sarah.
Smile. What's that, Oren? What is it? Heidi.